Machiavelli is a very secular, this worldly sort of thinker. He's the kind of person that Plato warned us about. The kind of man who self-consciously seeks only the gratification of his desire for political power.